But you came around, then you knocked me off the ground from the...
As soon as I find Elijah, being daggered in a box for decades. Sophie Deborah, my brother Elijah told me about you.
It's punishable by death, to Marcel's rules.
Marcel, what do you think I'm going to do to you if you don't give me what I want?
Not much.
How did Marcel get so bloody powerful anyway? He wasn't like this when I left 100 years ago. He was the one who idiotically believed this baby would be me Klaus's redemption. Marcel is not just some guy that Klaus turned into a vampire. Two long-lost souls. That'll hide between them. Who knows what they'll do?
My walls. I hope that you catch me.